Pop it out to the neutral zone. Zach Rinaldo in his second game back after missing 10 with that ankle sprain. A big hit as he rocks Kyle Clifford, who's a guy who will get up and he'll find Rinaldo. As Clifford,
here's the contact by Rinaldo. Big, clean body check, and he just knocks Clifford down on that play.
And you know why Clifford didn't get upset? Because he knew that he had his head down. Oh yeah, he looked up for a second, then dropped the head again. And Rinaldo wasn't moving his feet, kept the shoulders down, kept the elbows down, did a good job.